first met, I was just a sophomore. We spent the night on Lydia's couch. I didn't know you were gonna break my heart then. I didn't know the pain I'd feel right now. And I smile, yes I smile, but underneath the memories that I'm trying, yeah I'm trying to let go. But it's not that simple. Type of misery, all these mixed up signals. In my head, I still hear these echoes of when you loved me, but now you're just someone in my mind that used to be mine. Used to say I didn't deserve you. I was cool with that cause I felt the same. Someone new.